Here's the secret about big moments. They are fleeting. I read an average lifespan is 4,000 weeks. That's 28,000 days if you're lucky. Your graduation is one of them. A promotion is one of them. Your wedding is one of them. And over time, the degree, the job, the marriage, the home become just parts of our lives, a fact rather than a moment, and we get tossed back into the game waiting for the next thing. Let's say you have two big moments a year and you live until you're 77. That's 154 days. You live the majority of your life in the other 27,846, in the seemingly mundane. Your life is happening in the first sip of your morning coffee. It's in your loved one's voice when they say your name. It's the sunrises and sunsets and that one tree that always seems to stand out on your daily walk. It's in compliments from strangers between the pages of your favorite book. It's in the knowing on a bad day that the other 18,510 can't all possibly feel like this. See, I don't think you can measure your life by the big moments. I want to look back at the end of my 4,000 weeks and know I was fully in the small moments too.
Thank you. Caught in 3D. Is that hurts the octopus feeling.